Thornton trying to turn a corner, create some contact. No good. Akara, offensive rebound. Here's Battle, a silencer from three.
87% of their offense. That's how fast they're playing.
Gale, the float game is strong. The lead back up to five. Such a good point you make, because the freshmen have had a full year. Sears, no good. Thornton with the board. The freshmen becoming sophomores. And you see it on full display with Ohio State. Just the confidence key down low. Pounds it home.
Meanwhile, right here, Battle up top.
As you know, though, being the point guard, that's a lot of energy to exude.
That's the cleanest look he's got in the second half.
And makes him pay. Thornton, a hit from up top. Thornton step back on the freshman, buries a second one. Maybe that's what they're thinking, try and get one more stop straight up. It's Reitzel, Gale into the body, forces the contact, and a smooch off the window, a chance for a three-point play.
These Buckeye guards have taken the lunch money of the Alabama guards this evening.
Alabama will wave the white flag, and that'll do it. Ohio State 92, Alabama 81. The Buckeyes shoot 55.6% from three.